JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, 5 shot, 3 fatally in Allman Town gun attack. Please remember to subscribe, like, share. Leave us a comment and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. Following on the heels of the murder of a senior citizen on Friday, 3 persons were killed as marauding gunmen struck in Allman Town, St. Andrew on Sunday night. The deceased men have been identified as 21-year-old Raheem Brown, 20-year-old Coney Foster, otherwise called Big Red, and 20-year-old Marvin Livingston, otherwise called Diamond. Reports are that all 3 men and 2 others were standing at the roadside about 7:15 p.m. when a motor vehicle with armed men pulled up and opened fire. All 5 were injured and the police were alerted and the men transported to the hospital. 3 were pronounced dead, with 2 others admitted for treatment. Meanwhile, an elderly man was shot in Allman Town on Friday night. It was not immediately clear whether the shootings are related. According to his wife, Evadne Tucker, on Friday when she heard the shots coming from the shop she operates in Allman Town, she called out for Dapper, her husband, but she got no response as her 80-year-old husband, Ransford Tucker, had been shot. He was pronounced dead at hospital. It was reported that about 8:10 p.m., Ransford was at his shop, where he also lived on Robert Street, when a lone gunman pounced upon him and opened gunfire, hitting him. Tucker, 68, said she and her husband had been together for more than 50 years. Ransford's stepdaughter, Stacy Ann Brown, said the man she called Daddy, since she was 4, was a very decent man. "Him loved me so much even though I wasn't his child," she said. "To show everybody in the community come and a ball because he was loved. If anybody comes shop and the money shot, him give them the goods, anything at all them want." Investigations continue into the shootings. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share. Leave us a comment and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.